Okay, Spiro, what now? We just attacked General Viper.
That's probably the end of our careers in the Imperial Legion. To be honest, I'm relieved. I didn't like hunting spirits anyway.
It's not about whether or not we like it, it's our duty. You know, if we bring General Viper enough spirits, maybe everyone will just forget about this whole Viper thing.
Doesn't your heart ache when we capture one of those cute spirits, Gray?
Cute?
What? They're cute.
It doesn't matter how any of us feel. I don't hate the spirits, but we do need to save the world. Besides, our lives are a lot better because of alchemy, aren't they? Even your arm.
Why are you such a jerk, Gray?
How do we know that alchemy can really save the world? No, I have to trust Viser. I guess we don't have much choice.
I should have known. You're just going to kill more of the spirits. I'm going to stop you.
Thank you.
I'm okay.
Thank you.
I'm okay. Careful now.
Take this.
I'm okay. this. I'm okay.
Why are you fighting us? You helped us before, didn't you?
You're hunting spirits.
Why are you protecting the spirits?
Why are you hunting them? That's a fair question, isn't it?
It's the only way to revive Solemn.
Don't make me laugh. Killing spirits to save the world? Who would believe that? The miasma's been expanding ever since the hunting began, spreading endless desert across the land. That's why hunting spirits is forbidden.
But the miasma will keep spreading if we don't hunt spirits. If we all just sit around doing nothing, the world's going to end.
That's right. Visor's going to save the world with alchemy.
You really believe that? The spreading miasma, the endless desert. The alchemists of Alchemia started this whole mess. After the war, the remaining spirits were unable to support the land. To preserve them, alchemy and spirit hunting were both forbidden. Alchemy will only destroy Solemn. It cannot save us.
Visor said it could. I believe him.
And we sure as hell don't believe you.
General Visor saving the world? Do you know what he's really doing? He's using alchemy to make weapons. Weapons like your arm.
Shut up!
Leave her out of this!
I know why you're in anguish. You hate that new arm, don't you? You hate it because it isn't your real arm. Alchemy couldn't truly recover what you lost. Don't you see? Alchemy can't restore our world. It can only create a false world, like her arm.
No. Visor wouldn't lie to us.
Did Visor describe his new world? Of course he didn't.
Shut up!
Visor knows that alchemy can't restore Solemn. He's only using you.
You don't know anything. Leave us alone.
Please, stop hunting.
I said, leave us alone.
My name is Linnea. I'm a shaman. The only way to save the world is to open the gate of eternity.
That girl, Linnea, did she say she was a shaman?
I heard that too. She also mentioned the great war between Alchemia and the Anima.
Yeah, what's all that about? I didn't think shamans still existed.
After losing the war, the Anima became nomads.
Yes, supposedly to protect the remaining spirits.
Shamans protect the spirits. Are we really doing the right thing?
Here we go again. Look, this is our mission. We have to do it whether we like it or not.
Oh, really? So, you'll do anything as long as it's in order? I don't know about you, but I'd rather not go around screwing up the natural order of things.
Well, we don't have any proof that hunting spirits is bad. Protecting spirits is that girl's job, and she said she hates alchemy. She's obviously biased.
What if hunting spirits caused the plants to wither in the first place? What good would we be doing?
It doesn't matter what caused it. Visor's going to save the world with the spirits we collect. Don't you have any faith?
Of course I do. I'm here because of Visor. And of course I want to save the world, but hunting spirits seems unethical.
This isn't about ethics. I don't want the world to disappear, it's as simple as that. Even a false world like that girl described is better than no world, right?
I'm not so sure. If it's anything like my arm, we'd be better off without it.
Don't talk like that. Alchemy can make this dead world fertile again. Don't be ashamed of your arm. You can do anything you want with it. Even save the world.
Did you hear the last thing Linnea said? If the gate of eternity is opened, Solemn will be revived.
Even if it does exist. How the heck are we supposed to find it?
I don't know. But if it might save Solemn.
So what? Are you gonna trust some crazy shaman girl over Visor?
No, that isn't...
You're friends with Visor, aren't you? Don't you two ever talk about things like this?
That's not a bad idea. I'll explain my concerns to Visor. I'm sure he'll have an answer.
See? That's the best idea I've heard all day. Once he finishes his research, you won't have any reason to worry. Right, Adara?
Huh? Oh, yes.
Adara?
Thank you. Yeah.